John went to bed with his trousers on.